Egg freezing is the process that we undertake in the fertility clinic to freeze or cryopreserve a woman's eggs, and this is for possible future use. Women may freeze their eggs for medical reasons or for non-medical or social reasons. They may freeze their eggs because they're not quite ready to start a family at that time, but they have the awareness that their fertility will decline as they grow older. So freezing their eggs gives them the choice for the future so that they may have a family when they're ready to. Egg freezing involves an egg recovery, a surgical procedure, quite a minor procedure, to aspirate the eggs that have developed in the ovary. So prior to this, the woman needs to undergo a series of injections to stimulate the ovary. So effectively, what we're doing here is taking over the natural cycle and enhancing it so that we can collect a good number of eggs for freezing. Over the last 20, 30 years, the technology has significantly improved so that freezing eggs is really safe. Historically, we used to use a different method, and during the procedure, sometimes ice crystals would form in the eggs, and these are very sharp and they can damage the eggs. Now we use vitrification, which does not involve the freezing of water, so this sharpness of the water, ice crystals, is no longer a problem. Collecting and storing 20 eggs is likely to give the woman a very realistic chance of a family in the future. So with EggSafe, using this magic number, we aim to store 20 mature eggs. And this number of eggs may not be collected in one attempt, but with EggSafe, we can use up to 3 attempts to bank that number of eggs for them. Egg freezing is considered to be really safe. The number of treatment cycles with egg freezing is increasing year on year around the world and in the UK, where there are many babies born from this procedure. And we know that eggs survive at around 85%. So from 100 eggs that are frozen, 85 of them will survive and be suitable for us to add sperm and create embryos. We can legally store eggs for social reasons for up to 10 years, but women are campaigning now for an extension to this. It was traditionally set at 10 years, but we know that they can be stored for much longer and still survive. So if a woman has stored her eggs, and then she decides she's ready to have treatment, she wants to start a family, she would come to the clinic and she would see one of our doctors. In the lab, the eggs will be thawed, and the sperm, partner sperm, donor sperm, can be added to those eggs to create embryos. And then we would culture those embryos just like we would in an IVF treatment cycle and choose the very best one, return to the uterus, and hopefully achieve a pregnancy.